गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर सेम चैप्टर विद आवर एक्सरसाइज 4B। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 231 एंड 123। आई हैव रिटन इट हियर। सो 31 जा 3, 33 जा 9, 32 जा 6। नाउ क्रॉस अंडर वन डिजिट, 21 जा 2, 23 जा 6, 22 जा 4। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, क्रॉस अंडर वन डिजिट, क्रॉस अंडर हंड्रेड डिजिट, 11 जा 1, 13 जा 3, 12 जा 2। सो नाउ एडिंग देम, 3 इट इज हियर, 11 वन कैरी फॉरवर्ड, 6 एंड 6, 12 वन 13 एंड 114, 7 and 1 8, and it becomes 2. So students, we are over with the first question. Try the rest of the question and 413. Students, rest of the all the questions are same, so I'm not going to do any more question. You have to solve the questions and send it to me. So question number 2, we have to write the numerical value first, then I have to multiply. What is the question next, students? What is next question, Veda? 218 by 402. Multiply 218 by 400. 218 by 402. So we are writing here, two eight is 16, one carry forward, 21 is 2 and 13, 22 is 4, cross 0 0 0. Now cross again, 34 is 4, 8 is 32, 3 carry forward, 4 1 जा 4 एंड 3, 7, 4 2 जा 8, नाउ दीज आर एडेड, 6, 3, 6, 7 एंड 8, दैट इज आर आंसर, 87,636. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डन विद आवर फर्स्ट टू क्वेश्चंस, लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड टू आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. So you have to try this question by yourself. In any confusion, any doubt, you can ask me any question, students. So next question is third part A. 6 is to be multiplied by 3 is to multiplied by 3, 13. So first of all, you have to multiply these numbers. In sequence, we are going to multiply these numbers. 6 3 ja 18, and now multiply 13, multiply by 13. So now students, 18 is to multiply by 13, 3 is 24, 2 carry forward, 3 1 is 3 and 2 5, 8 and 1 4, 8 and 5, 8 and 5 13, 1 carry forward. Is it clear, students? Students, is it clear? It's really clear. So students, again I'm telling you the same thing. All the questions are same. Step by step you have to solve all the questions. Now moving forward to question number 4. Part A. Find the product by the suitable arrangement. In this question, little bit thing is different. Things are little bit different. How? We have to arrange them in the descending order first. Because suitable arrangement banana hai, we have to arrange them in descending order. It become easy. Now multiply the smaller ones. 52 ja 100 is to be multiplied by 78. Now 100 is to be multiplied by 78. We are multiplying here. 100 That is the answer. You have to do all the rest of the question same way. So students, we are over with the class. For any doubt, for any confusion, you can message me, you can call me in the group also. You can have any doubt. So I'm always available for all of you. So students, thank you and have a nice day.